como Goku. Oh. Inyo.
Kailangan
niyo ipalit ng ticket. Sakit ang ipalit ng 500! Sakit ang ipalit ng 100! Maayon gabiin ka ninyo kung turot ka na abot lang ang nagasabot mo ano. This is Carrie Macoyo Anderson, 26, healing all the way from one of the most isolated barangay in the city, situated in the northeastern part of Cagayan de Oro, where you can witness tropical rainforest and untouched rivers. Gikan sa barangay kung asa din kamagat ng lalaki na ka-chimney, babae na kabaw-baw, bayang na kabaglay o tumboy na basta kayo sa lagan. Kaya ang mga tao nito,
Daniela Lim.
Being born and raised by a Chinese father and a Filipino mom was not that easy at all. I've experienced a lot of obstacles and challenges growing up. Since I was neglected by my own relatives because of being a gay. But I stood up and fought for my rights and became an alliance to the LGBT community here in Cagayan de Oro City and specified as a transgender. And today, I can definitely say that I am an achiever and a humble graduate of bachelor's degree in information technology. Here at KIT University, my dear alma mater, University of Science and Technology of Southern Philippines. And as a proud trailblazer, I am bringing the virtues of honor, pride, and dignity. And to you, my Papa in Heaven, who's watching right now, I know that you are super proud of me. Thank you so much for teaching me the values of discipline and devotion to family.
Hanggan!
People of the map, are you hear me?
Yeah!
Just yeah, boy. The festival turn is super gay. Maghanot na manutang mong pasayro, pero walang nangalaman ko sa Queen City O! Tara! Fetch City O!
Fetch City O!
Thank you. Barangay! Harmony! Thank you. to reach the enemy's battlefield. Smash them. Launch attack. The woman standing in front of you is the most natural candidate of them all.
Thank you.
Yeah.